Mario vai ser o Ying. Depois eu acho que agora só ficar ele.
Following the fire outbreak, the road along the furniture shop was closed as police from Kawempe and Wandegeya were fighting off the fire.
Commander! Commander!
Due to the materials used to make the chairs, it took some time for the fire brigade to stop the fire. Our reporter went back to the site today and found the traders still stranded over the destruction of their belongings. The whole place was surrounded by police for investigations, and they were not allowing anyone to access the premises. The carpenters who lost property during the fire have explained what transpired yesterday and the loss that they have suffered. They have appealed to leaders and the president to come to their rescue. During the weekly security briefing, the police spokesperson Fred Enanga said that police are on the hunt for a welder who works close to the shops. He says they believe he was responsible for the fire outbreak.
Unidentified persons set fire on the school buildings, damaged books, furniture, firewood, and our firefighting teams and rescue services responded and put out the fire. Whose cause is yet to be established.
Employees and owners who relied heavily on the workshops were saddened, and they were seen wondering on their next move amid the tough economy. Story compiled by David Tamale for the news.